12 o'clock noon, Rogers Park. Toronto Blue Jays have me more bored than a wiener dog at an abortion clinic. 1-0, bottom of the fifth. Outfield's about as dry as a prostitute at a pride parade. Cross my eyes with a blonde, a few rows ahead of me. She wasn't interested in the balls and playing the field. We make our way towards the family bathroom, but security can tell what's up. And can smell us too. 15 Busch Light deep, 78 degrees. I'm a mess. Also in no condition to drive. I decide that I can wait. You'll often finish the game. Need a few more brews in me though. But the bartender wasn't having it. After a little bit of sweet talk, a little bit of lies, had myself 4 more brews to finish off my game with. But the night slowly became foggier from there. Next thing I know, I'm in the backseat of a 1992 Geo Metro. Legs so cramped, if I was an explosive compound, I'd go boom.
Where we at? Where we going?
I hollered at the driver in the front. To no response. But they do pull over. And as she approaches me from the driver's door, I can smell the regret on both of us. She tells me, after a drunken rage, no longer allowed inside of Rogers Park, or Canada for that matter. She tells me I need to get on my way and start heading back home. However, she did not know where I lived. And as I'm looking around, I realize, why the hell am I in Wichita?